Welcome back, First Hour Faithfuls, for yet another episode of the First Hour. My name is Colin Tanner from Video Games Are Dumb, and I'm here to check out the first hour of a recently released video game with you, the legions of First Hour Faithfuls. So please remember to like, subscribe, share, and bring the fire in the comments below for this episode, Animal Crossing Amiibo Festival. Although, I guess it should be called Welcome to Animal Crossing Amiibo Festival. Doesn't say that on the box, though. This is the very first Amiibo-exclusive Nintendo title, whereas previous titles have had special features or even game modes, such as Mario Party. I know they had a game mode if you used an Amiibo. This game, it's all about Amiibos. You gotta have Amiibos, otherwise you can't play this game. Luckily, the only way to purchase this game is with these two figurines right here. We have Isabelle and... not Isabelle. I don't know the name of this dog. He looks very business-like, though. He's got a suit on. Also, in the package, you'll receive a deck of cards, which I have not opened up. These are also Amiibos, believe it or not, right here. They have the Amiibo near-field communication chip in there, so you can have other people play this board game with you. I also have, from Mario Party 8, I have my Mario Amiibo. So I'm curious to see if that's going to work. I'm going to test it out right now. Touch an Animal Crossing series Amiibo figure. So they're not going to deal with this. They're like, nuh-uh, son. We gave you two Amiibos. We even gave you Amiibo cards. We will not allow Mario in this. He has got his own party. Fair enough. Fine by me. I will choose Isabelle, because I know her name. So we'll hit OK there. And we have Isabelle. Nice music here, by the way. Welcome to Animal Crossing Amiibo Festival. This is the festival gateway. From here, you can set off for the town where the Animal Crossing board game takes place. So, first off, let's choose the number of players and the characters who will participate. Okay. How many players? Well, it's just me. The maximum, I guess, is 4 players, because it says 1 through 4, so I will say 1. If you play alone, 3 villagers will join you. Yeah. So, alright. There we go. Alright. Deciding turn order. Oh, you motherfuckers. Oh, yeah. Get in the train. Hope it crashes before I get in there. Somehow that would happen. That'd be cool. Fourth place, whatever. First is the worst. Take that. Fourth is the best. Whatever. I'm not a big Mario Party fan, so I hope that this is something slightly different. I haven't really done any research on the game because, frankly, there wasn't a whole lot of coverage on it. It was somewhat of a stealth release, really. Oh, I can't believe they just have a homeless bear sleeping on a park bench. Welcome to the Animal Crossing Amiibo Festival. It's a festival held by Animal Crossing characters for Animal Crossing characters. How exciting, our little town is the setting for a big, fun board game. Well, that is yet to be seen. We don't know if it's fun or big. I'm a resident here, and I'll gladly be your board game host. My name's Goldie. Woof. First, I guess I should explain the rules to you. As you can see, there are pathways covered with board game pieces. Good things happen on pink spaces, and not so good things happen on purple spaces. So try to land on the pink spaces, oh, and collect happy points and bells, woof, okay. I'll say, okay. The player collects the most happy points wins. But bells can also be exchanged for happy points, if only that was true in real life. So they're worth collecting too. Oh yeah, this here is the map of the town. You can collect stamps from the gyroids at the board collecting. All right, whatever. If you collect all 4 stamps, you'll get bonus happy points. All right, great. Now let's give it a try. By the way, normally a day passes around 1 round in the game. The game ends when a month passes. What? If 4 people are playing, it takes about 1 hour and 50. Whoa, God. Yeah, we're gonna set. Yeah, let's set a time limit. Right now. Okay. Well. Crud. We'll go. We'll do the full hour. This episode will go a little long, just so we can see the whole thing. Sorry about that. I never knew there'd be a time restriction on here. Girl 4's turn. What? You just thought about it and it happened? We all played tag today. I was really fast at catching everyone. They were so surprised they gave me some surprise money for winning. Wow, what? That's bonkers, dude. I never played childhood games. I was like, yeah, you did good. Here's money. Okay. I received a letter from myself 3 years ago. I really appreciate my words of encouragement to me. You're insane. You're a crazy person. Enjoy your happy points, you psycho. I'm surprised you can't play as a me. That's kind of surprising, you know? The ID photo booth was broken, so I took a picture for a friend with my camera. I did a good job, and I got paid for my services. Wow, there's a lot of money being exchanged for really simple tasks here. $500! Sign me up. It's Isabel's turn. Touch the amiibo figure. Okay. So I'm just thinking about pieces, or is that really just... Alright. There, I gotta tap it to make the dice roll. Well, I guess I'll go this way since they're all going that way. I had a jam session with my friend. With just one friend? Because I see two friends. Wow, you're just really excluding one of them. It was a good practice, but it was also a lot of fun. Music has a way of bringing folks together. You know what? I could get behind that. That would give me happy points in life. Having a good jam session. Playing some Lynyrd Skynyrd. In the, Animal Crossing world. To prepare for the Harvest Festival, I'm offering a low-tuition cooking class? What the hell? Everyone's just trying to charge everybody. I thought this was all about being pals and friends. Like, don't get me wrong, I know money's a big factor with, Tom Nook, but I didn't expect everyone else to be so, you know, money-driven. Yes! What happens when it gets bad? My friend's birthday is coming up. I meant to send a birthday gift, but I accidentally mailed a whole bunch of bells. What? You're stupid. Who accidentally went to put the gift in the box instead of just shoved hundreds of dollars in there? I don't even know where I mailed it to. I'll never see that money again. I couldn't think up a good town tune. I thought about it way too hard, and now I feel sick. I need to get some medicine. Medicine is booze. My feelings are hurt. I need medicine. Alright, so tap the amiibo. Shit, yeah. There we go. Give me some money. What do we got here? The other day, I accidentally bought the wrong size shoe. I took them back to Kick's shoe store. I'm glad I was able to return them. What the person be like, oh yeah, you bought the wrong shoe. It says 600 bucks. You earned it. I'm not seeing the part of this that's like... engaging. After looking at gorgeous model homes, I was inspired to buy some new furniture. Oh, that was a bad thing. You were inspired. Can't have that. No inspiration allowed, only money. Do things for money, that's the only reason to live. I mean, I guess with four other friends, this is like a board game. Which is kind of cool, but you could just play a board game. I finally got the cool Zap helmet that I wanted. It was so awesome. That is a wicked helmet. I will give you credit there. You deserve those happy points. That was killer. That was dope. I want to wear that helmet to the next movie premiere. For the next Zap movie. I decided to clean my house. When I took out the trash, I saw some bells mixed in. Good thing I checked. Just finding money. It's craziness. Alright, now we get the real deal. Let's do it. Alright. Alright, we'll go, left. Yeah, we're going left. Duh. Wait a minute. I better go up there. Shaking the trees in town got me some bells and tasty fruit. I'm so lucky. Where is the the economy's in shambles in Animal Crossing World. People are just leaving money in some insane places. In trash bags and trees. Dr. Shirk's visit. Okay. Yes, thank you, thank you. Dr. Shirk is my name and comedy's my game. Today, if you land on a special vent space, I'll share my special shtick. What? Not interested? Don't say that. Because if you watch my shtick, I'll give you a card. If you land Dr. Shulk space, you get a useful card. It comes with a really corny joke. Alright. Girl 4. Who could forget that famous character, Girl 4? When it put out a piggy bank for financial good luck, visitors started putting change in it. Can't argue with the results. People are so dumb. They're just throwing their money away. They just throw money everywhere. I like that tree thing. That's a wacky tree. Damn it. They got the stamp before me. God damn it. Alright. Get over yourself. Let's hear the dumb joke. Yes, thank you, thank you. I'm Dr. Shulk. Alright, let me hear it. Okay. Roulette? What? That's not a joke. Alright, bring it. Come here. Okay. You know, sometimes folks, then when you know you're two other folks, what? Thank you, Dr. Shulk. Your services will no longer be required. Okay, bye, Shulk. Man, everyone's getting stamps but me. I want to get them stamps. I donated some money to the train station restoration fund. I figured the station belongs to everyone, so I should help out. And that was a bad thing? That was a bad- you helped the crumbling infrastructure of this town, and that was a bad thing. Okay, whatever amiibos. Whatever Animal Crossing amiibos festivities. Oh shit, now I got this too. Hell yeah. Yeah, bring it. Alright, yeah. I got this. I got this. See that? I told ya. Alright, let's hear your special stick. Alright, here we go. Click, 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 click. Happy points reset. Wait, what? What do you mean? It's a change luck card. What does that even mean? I legitimately don't understand what just took place. And how is that his stick? Click, click, click? Who goes click, click, click? Up on the rooftops, click, click, click. My friends came over for a visit and said nice things about my homes, feng shui. I never really thought about it before, but now I'm happy. Okay, that feng shui sucks, and I know this. Don't ask me how, long story. But you got something fucking covering a window. No, you're not supposed to have anything covering windows. That is like a big no-no in feng shui. That is like one of the number one rules in feng shui. Nothing covers a window. Big ass fucking lamp. And look at that, the dog's all clapping. Like, oh, good feng shui. Direct in the line of sight of the damn lamp covering up the window. You stupid dog. Yeah, say nice things. Lie. That's the theme here. Lie to your friends. Tell them whatever they want to hear. I went to buy some furniture I really wanted, but I forgot my wallet. By the time I got back to the store, the furniture was gone. You guys, so it's basically just they keep referencing Happy Home Designer, I guess. It's weird. It was raining outside and inside at the same time. My leaky roof is a real pain. Wow. You can use the card you obtained when it's your turn. Before rolling the dice, choose the card. Okay. However, there's a usage fee for each type of card, so be careful. I don't even understand. There's like no information on what that means. That's like the problem with it. It's a change luck card. No, I want to use the roll the dice. No, you don't want to roll the dice? You're not interested in rolling the dice. No, you don't want to roll the dice. Okay, okay, fine. Oh, yeah, beautiful baby. Update my blog, and I got loads of hits and comments. Oh, if only. I'm so happy everyone's been reading it. Hey there. Have I caught you at a busy time, my friend? Sorry. Alright, so I can buy cards from him. Cool music, though. I'll give him that. Music's pretty good in this game. I mean, I'm glad it's not minigame-centric. Alright, let's see what happens here. This is also where you buy guns under the table. I mean, if it was just focused on minigames, I think I wouldn't, you know, like that, because that's already what Mario Party is. This is really just... it's just a board game. And that's different. I'll give them that. I got carried away and hit a lot of rocks, but I ended up breaking my axe. Now I have to get a new one. My hands hurt and my wallet hurt. What? Okay. What? You were hitting rocks with an axe. Okay. So, obviously there's some emotional issues there that need to be resolved. I let the Shampoodle folks test out a new haircut on me. What, your damn hat? You wear a hat? How can anyone tell what your hair looks like? You wear a hat! Alright, finally, we're back to the real important people in this game. Isabel. Hell yes, 6 spaces. Let's go. Look at that. Give me the stamp. Give me the stamp. No trouble, okay? Oh, crap. No. Yeah, I know. Okay, cool. I've just been having an easy time with this. Whoa. I'm gonna sell bugs now? I mean, I know that you can collect bugs and all that in the game, so... But, like, when you just make statements out of it, it makes you sound like a psycho. Like, this is what I did today. Alright, Katrina Space, she'll read your fortune for free using her tarot cards. Spooky, man. It's like they already know how many spaces I'm gonna have in every dice roll. Oh, bitch. Bitch, it sucks. My friend set up a telescope and we looked at stars together. Space is so cool. Guess. I don't know if it gets much lonelier than sitting here playing a board game by myself. And all of you, the legions of First Hour Faithfuls. I've been really into correspondence courses lately. I recommended one to a friend and ended up getting getting a referral free out of it. Wow, okay. Dude, I'm just rolling in the dough here, though. Like, I have... you know, at least around 30% more than my closest competitor. I ate a fortune cookie and there were some bells inside. I guess my financial fortune is looking up. That is illegal. You can't just put dirty money in food. Alright. Aw, shit. Shit! Oh, okay, good. Okay. You're scaring me a lot. Now touch your card of destiny. What? Oh, I actually have to just tap a button on here. Like, I have to select a card. They have them on here. There's, 5 different cards. I'm just gonna hit this one. Confirm. Oh, okay, cool. So whenever somebody's rolling a 2, I get to be happy. I guess I'm just really pleased about the number 2. The stock market opens next week. That'll be a ton of fun. Woof. I guess I'm going fishing on the 17th or whatever that was. You are terrifying. Oh, we all get turnips. Okay. You can sell turnips on weekdays. The going price changes based on which space you land. If you want my advice, I'd sell on the high price spaces. It's just common sense, right? One warning, turnips go bad in a week. Okay. Wow. Yeah, all right, let's waste a bunch of money on turnips. And then I'll sell them. They let me pick how many I bought. I just bought 20. So exactly how does your system work, lady? I'm going to give you turnips. Buy the turnips. And then I'll pay you more money for the turnips. It's a bad business proposition. She's never going to get a loan. Oh, snap. My happiness has improved. Some clothes I actually put on display somehow became a huge hit on the street. It's too late to tell everyone it was just a big mistake. What? Okay. Yeah, I would feel bad too. Get away from me, girl one. Get the hell away from me. That's right. Keep moving. I want to see your face around here. I got a letter and signed photo from KK saying, thanks for coming to the show. It pays to go to shows regularly. Okay. Local artist KK gave you an autograph. Oh man, I love it. Bad news. I heard you can break rocks and try to find ore in them. I bought a safe to store the ore I'm gonna find. These are just bad plans. These dumb choices you're making. Animal Crossing is a town full of idiots. Dumb people. Like, stupid people. Fuck! I was planning on seeing a movie on its last day in the theater, but I overslept and missed it. Why did I buy an advance ticket? Okay, no movie should be costing $800. Maybe it was in 3D IMAX, so maybe that makes sense. I take it back. Listen up, folks. I've got some good news. The stock market is about to open. You can buy turnips and sell them, blah, blah, blah. Well, fluctuating isn't an answer. Okay, so from what I understand, you want to have the pink arrow. So you have to, like, ignore what the spaces mean in some ways. I wanted Shulk to teach me some of his best material, so I gave him some gourmet candy, but his stuff wasn't funny at all. You gave him fruit. Don't say give him gourmet candy. That was fruit. Did you say you're gonna sell them? You sold them for $10, you stupid moron. You stupid person. You don't even know how the stock market works? Damn it. Bitch. Get away from there. I bought a new notebook and pen to plan out the week, but I got too tired from shopping to actually do any planning. You're a psycho. Just appreciate the task at hand. You can do it tomorrow. I'm gonna destroy all of you. You fools. You stupid fools. My turnip sales will best your turnip sales, and I get more happy points. Stupid people. Stupid animal people. I want a field trip to a food factory. There is no such thing as a food factory. The tour was interesting, but the place was... The best part was the free food samples. Yum. Just food factory. You went to the food factory. Anyone here ever been to the food factory? Just general, just food factory. Shit. That dude is just skyrocketing in the dough. Look at that, $9,000? Are you serious? Bitch. Oh, ho, ho. That's okay, you lost the happiness. We were selling the damn turnips. Oh, man. Yes, please. Oh, we're selling them all. Oh my god, here we go. Oh, yeah, what do you think about that? 9,000 turnips. Ah, yes! Turnip prices have crashed. Now it's time for stupid government to bail out Big Turnip. Oh, take that. Take that, motherfuckers. I'm rich. Oh, hey. Hey. I see you got turnips. How's that working out for you? Yeah? It was a perfect day to do laundry, so I decided to do it for everyone. Okay. All were super happy and gave me some bells. You're touching their underwear and shit? That's creepy, man. Oh, what? Yeah, go ahead, sell it. God damn it, I want you to sell those fucking turnips before the price goes back up. If it goes back up, I'm screwed, okay? I've got to have the most happiness in this stupid fucking village. There's nothing to do here except for fish collect bugs. I sold fruits, bugs, fish, clothes, and other stuff to earn some extra bells. I should buy myself something now. Your money is humorous to me. Oh, $1,000. There was a lot of mail today, so I helped out as a temporary postal worker. Everyone was so happy I got their letters. It felt good. Get away. Stop trying to compete with Isabel. God damn it. I auditioned to be a contestant on a quiz show. I was so sure I'd get on the show, I bought a ton of books to study, but I didn't get selected. Well, that's what crazy people do. You're just... You can't do that. You can't plan on potentials. I mean, buy insurance, sure, but... Alright, so now it's a double day. I mean, the reason bad things are happening is because you're making bad choices. I rushed to Nookling Junction for a sale, but I was too late. I paid full price, even though the item I bought was half off a week ago. See, no, but that's still your fault, because you know that a sale will happen again eventually. You don't need to buy that stuff now. You don't need the net and the fishing rod today, dumb idiot. Stupid idiot. Dumb idiot. Sell the turnips. Well, here it is, girl one. Thinks she knows everything. My happiness is so much higher than all of yours. I shot down a balloon that had a letter attached to it. It was a nice, heartwarming message from a country far away. How sweet. We are starving here in North Korea. Please. Please do something. Oh, damn it. Girl 1, sell it. Just sell them. Sell the turnips. I hate Girl 1. Girl 1's always... so close to beating me in happiness. But not anymore, I've got more happiness. I'm getting over there too. I'll have as many stamps as all of you, you monsters. I'll have the most stamps. I went to take my ID photo, but I had to keep taking photos because I couldn't get one I liked. I never did get a good one. Yes, that's right. Lower and lower you go. Ah, yes, my happiness, it improves, while you all falter. I want to go up. Well, alright, if I have to pick a direction and I have to be sad, I'll go over this way. I mean, I don't want to lose the happiness, I'll lose the money. I met a hungry, wandering artist, so I bought him some food. I figured he'd do the same for me. Yeah, that'll idiot. Don't ever help out somebody that's hungry. Stupid. Oh, it's you again, huh? Well, I don't think going to a fortune teller is necessarily taking charge of your destiny. Girl 4, you are the worst. You don't know what the hell you're doing. Look at that, now you're losing happiness. I tried to have a fossil evaluated at the museum, but I couldn't wake up the museum director. Oh well, I'll just have to keep trying. Just hit him. Bitch. Alright. I suggested a don't get fooled by fake art pieces exhibit at the museum. The idea was a huge hit and I got paid for the concept. What? How is that? We got fake paintings. That's it and that's all. Sell the turnips. Sell the damn turnips. You idiot. It's Thursday. Friday's the last day to sell, okay? It's the last day you could sell. Stupid idiot. You're selling fleas. You're all animals. Why would you want... whatever. Bunch of psychos living in this stupid little happy town. Oh, but... well, whatever. I'll go visit the fortune teller. Alright, let's... do I have to sit through all this? Alright, here we go. Touching that card. They all look identical, too. So it's not like any of them really stand out. Whoa, I'm getting money whenever they roll a 3? Alright, yeah, maybe I am taking charge of my destiny. On the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. Destiny. Oh yeah, turnip value down. Looks like it turned for the worse. Take that, you stupid bastards. You didn't sell your turnips. You should have sold your turnips. I sold the turnips and I made lots of money. Now you're never gonna do it. Now you're never gonna sell them turnips. Yeah, whatever. You got two things. Oh, look at that. You're just giving me more money. You're not gonna make any money, and I'm making money off of you, you stupid. I introduced a friend to my real estate guy. The two of them just finished up a land deal, and I got a little bonus for my part. Yeah, that's how it works. They're gonna go rotten. You might as well sell them now. Oh, it's girl one. I'm girl one, and I know everything. Oh, looks like life isn't working out for girl one. The flea market was at the town plaza again, and I needed to do some fall shopping. That was my excuse anyway. Yeah, that's why you spent $12,000 at a flea market. How the hell is that even possible? Sell the turnips. They're going rotten tomorrow. Oh yeah, bad news for you. Oh, we're starting to see repeats already. If a game is going to take an hour and 15 minutes with 4 players, you probably need to design something that won't have too many repeats, so hopefully that'll be the last of that. Oh, doctor! Yes, and I rolled 3. So that means I get some money. Oh, God damn it. I spent my own bells to buy some flowers for the office. They were pricey, but now it smells so nice here. I hope someone notices. Spent almost $1,000 on flowers. Who do you think you are, Cisco? idiot. The other day I accidentally bought- okay, we're really starting to see some repeats now. It's Saturday. Yeah, you better sell those bells. Look at that, you idiot. I got, like, quadruple that, stupid. More than quadruple that. Septuple that. I hate you, girl one. I got a surprise while checking my savings at ABD. I earned some extra bells, thanks to interest. Girl one. 720. You just wasted your whole life. What was the point of that, huh? How do you feel? Stupid. Dumb idiot. Wow, we have just hit the ceiling and now it's nothing but repeats. Alright. Don't fuck me over. Alright? You fucked me over! Went to the dream suite, hoping to catch up on my sleep. I slept great, but I don't remember my dream. Why does that matter? Why is that a big deal to you? Dreams are meaningless. Oh, fishing Saturday. All I gotta do is just keep my nose to the grindstone. What? Oh, it's you again. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'll buy all the damn turnips. I'm gonna buy some turnips. I'm gonna buy every single last turnip. I'm gonna buy 90 turnips. Because I know what I'm doing out there. I'm not some idiot. I know how to work the stock market. Yeah, okay, some people might say, why did you spend $9,000 on turnips? And I'm gonna say, because I'm business savvy. Isn't that obvious? So what were they? $80. Whoa, that was weird. Okay, cool. So the Mario universe is invading the Amiibo universe. Yeah, girl won. Show off. Oh, I had a good day financially. Whatever. I made a little gym in my house and opened it up to everyone. It's really gotten popular. Oh, cool. So you want your house to smell like shit. Just salty, sweaty, musty shit. That's what you want in your house to... Okay. Bad choices. Oh, I thought it was like a literal walking stick instead of a bug. Okay, let's see. Let the professionals show you how it's done here. Thank you. Very good. Bitch. Take all the money you want. I don't even have any. It's all in turnips! My friends and I went to a drama class to learn how to put on a play. Props and costumes are expensive.
Son of a bitch! They can put you in the red! They can put you in the red!
Keep an eye on your money. When your bells are negative, your happy points will disappear. I thought the rule of thumb was, if you don't have money, it's no problem. Steady. Alright. Well, no, all these are well worth it, because I spent 80 bucks per turnip, okay? And if I get 131, like for instance, I'd be happy as hell. I heard the sound of a mole cricket, so I dug up and dug up and dug, but I couldn't find it in the end. Stop hunting down bugs, you monster. You guys are dumb. I'm gonna, girl one, I bet she's gonna sell all of her turnips at a profit. Jerk. Bitch. I hate you, girl one. I was fishing on the shore, but I couldn't catch- all I could catch was garbage. Getting rid of it was expensive. I'm not gonna sell my turnips either. Yet. I'm gonna sell them shortly, though. Just wait for a slight uptick in the market. God damn it. She's gonna kill me in the stock market here. How do you introduce anybody to anybody in this town? I figured everybody knows each other by now. Come on. Come on. Bitch. Oh, thank God. I'm not gonna sell yet. I'm not gonna sell yet. No. No, I'm not gonna sell yet. Wait for it to rise a little bit. Oh, God. If turnip prices crash, I will be ruined. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. I didn't think so hard. I put all my money in turnips. They said diversify your portfolio. I said my money would grow like turnips. Oh, oh God. Whoa. I actually knocked down a beehive. Thank goodness no one was hurt. Well, you shouldn't be happy. The bees are probably hurt. Real bad. The bees are probably real bummed out by your carelessness. Monster. How much psychopaths and monsters here. Oh, yeah. Good for girl one. Always happy. Bet I'm gonna see that on her Instagram later. Ugh. Alright. I can feel it here. Alright, let's do it. Yes! My happiness will rise. It will rise! Yeah, big deal, you got the salmon. Who cares? No. Do not sell turnips yet. You're gonna make a killing in this turnip market. Just wait. Please. Please tell me the turnips are doing okay. I could not care less about you. No. I don't care. You are not a concern to me. I wish I could just skip some of these turns. But you can't. Yeah, now you're sad. There's a meteor shower, and I looked up at the shooting stars so long that I hurt my neck. Lay down. Lie down. Lay down. Lie. Lay. I don't think the market's gonna be moving very much. So next opportunity I have. Oh, I don't. I have no patience for you, sir. Okay, here we go. Let me see if I can read this fast enough. Let's see here. Shook number 5. Folks are always coming up to me and saying, hey, Shrug, give me 5. I almost went bankrupt before I realized that they only wanted to slap. I've been handing out 5 bells. Oh, you explained the joke. Okay, cool. Please never return, Shulk. Okay. Getting closer. Gonna sell some bells. I got a great feeling about this. Oh, and I don't have to shit through another Dr. Shulk thing. Wednesday, the middle of the week, and I was just not motivated. I was mindlessly watching television and won some prize money. What? How the hell does that work? I gotta start doing that. Bitch. Can't sell at that price. See, I was smart enough not to hurt my damn neck. I can't afford it right now. Crap. Only got 2 days to load 90 turnips. This is getting real risky. Fluctuating? What do you mean fluctuating? Fluctuating good? Oh, yeah. Good. Real high prices. That's what I'm looking for, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, Papa's feeling it. Papa's feeling good. Woof, woof. Today we had a karaoke party. We sang, danced, and went crazy. It was so much fun. By went crazy, I mean we kicked over the table, lit an animal on fire. It was bonkers. Damn it. Damn it. Bitch. I hate you, girl one. I hate you so much. I hate you so much, girl one. That's right, sell those turnips. They're not worth anything now. Going back into the seashell game. Smart. Lots of money there. Yeah, go ahead, sell those turnips for $43. It looks like somebody bought a book that I introduced on my blog. Now I'm getting a little kickback. I thought that was a purple piece. I guess it's pink. Oh, come on, baby. Come on. Oh, come on, baby. Bring it. Oh, my God. God. I gotta go up. Oh, baby. It's gonna be worth a lot more now. We're gonna sell the bells. We're gonna get rid of all these turnips. Yeah, that's right. I wanna sell the damn turnips. Oh, I think I'll sell all of them. I'm $36,000 richer in your face, everybody. Oh, how quaint. You have like $2,000? I have 36,000 bells. I can buy all of you. I can have you killed. I could shoot you right now. No one would convict me. A famous designer was passing through town, so I asked what she thought of my style. She said, not bad. That's high praise. Look, you can't listen to what giraffes think. You gotta go by the beat of your own drum. You know? Listen to a giraffe. Come on. Get real. Yay, I got a golden shovel. I can use it to grow a money tree. Whatever, sell them. Go ahead, sell all. Oh, wow. Yeah, you made a real lot of money on that. All of you, go ahead. Go ahead with your petty attempts at matching me. I went to Gracie Gracie's autumn sale. The shop is so classy, I usually hesitate to go in, but I had fun pretending to choose clothes. Oh. Pretending. Go ahead. Not even close to me, am I right? Alright, You are plus happy points. Okay, great. Don't worry, everybody. I'm plus happy points. Aw, man. I wanted to go down, but whatever. Aw, no one came to your dessert party? I can see why that'd make you sad. At least you got lots of dessert to just cover up those feelings. Aw, the fish and tourney. The day of the wow, landing on gold or silver spaces catches you. Wow, they just auto skip like a mug in this game. Hey, a pale chub. Looks like 5.9 inches. Now, girl one, she'll probably have the biggest fish. Such a jerk. No comment. No comment. Yes. I'll get the biggest fish. That's not even half the size. Yep. Everybody's just happy for girl one. That's what this is all about. Making girl one feel special. As if she hasn't been handed everything. Fine. I don't care. Have fun, girl one. Hope you don't get cancer or anything. That'd be sad. Chip, I know this was rigged. I know this was rigged. I am tired of the corruption in this fish tourney! Alright, well, it's another week. Oh, man. Yeah. Okay. $116, that's suppose I'll just... I'm not gonna buy a whole lot this time, I'm just... You know, I don't know. So, she's selling them at $116. I think I'll... I don't know, that was really risky last time. I think I'll just buy... you know, 210 turnips. I have a problem, I know. Just leave me alone about it. Oh, here we go. Can you imagine how much money I'll make off of all these damn turnips if it all works out? Oh my god. Everything would just be so perfect, you know? Okay. Just gotta play it cool, alright? Let's play it cool. Sitting on some hot product right now. It's gonna work out. Get away from there. I'm gonna get all the stamps. Lots of bugs in this game. Ugh. Yeah, whatever. Oh, that is bullshit. It's because you got stamps. Wow, alright, you're selling karaoke equipment. It's all just like, it's like all these people are sitcom characters just figuring out their latest scam and how to make money. 12, how is everybody getting so many spaces? I want spaces. No, what's going on? Hold on. No, I want to get all the stamps too. Oh, bullshit, man. I got a balloon at the shopping district, but a trip tent flew away. That's cool. That was a cool thing that happened. Come on, some big spaces for me. 5. Why not? Yep. Great. Stupid village. Hate this place. Hate everything. Everyone here. I guess I'll just be happy. Ugh. I love training at the gym and setting personal records. I feel like I'm slowly getting stronger. What is that, Captain America? Captain Amunkier? What do you want to call it there? What was that? Just big letter A? Oh yeah, baby. Steady prices, that's good. Huh? Alright. Opposite day? What does that mean, huh? Thank you. Oh, you god damn it. God damn it. Opposite day? That's what children do. That's not how a whole town should be run! Yeah, you should be worried. Because you don't know how the stock market works, you dumb idiot. I would sell them right away. Because chances are you're not going to be smart enough to figure out when you're going to sell. I received a blank letter with some money from my past self. Go for it. Sell the turnips. Ugh, everybody else is getting that except for me, and I'll never get there because I have to be in, like, reverse opposite stupid day. Stupid day, that's what they should call it that. I got some used wallpaper. Ew. No. Don't take used wallpaper from anybody. It's not a good way to live your life. Okay, come on. Big money. I gotta choose to go down just so I can get the last stamp. God damn it. The ordinary fish exhibit at the museum was pretty much just that. I probably could have skipped that. That was probably a bad call. But it sounded really cool on paper. You know what? I'm gonna sell them. I'll only make a slight profit. But that profit adds up, because I bought so many of them. I doubt anyone's going to keep up with me there. Great, Katie's here. Alright, I'm intrigued. I just got a bad feeling about the turnip stock price. Yeah, I really think it's gonna drop. You know. Especially with me selling like that, that's probably gonna... Listening to other people's troubles won't make you happy. Listening to other people won't make you happy. Alright. I just want to get through this. We don't have much time, and I want to get my happy points because I refuse to lose to that disgusting girl one. She has no business. Oh, great. Now you're going to get it too. Everybody gets it. I don't care. Whatever. Girl one, though, on the other hand, I refuse to lose to her. She's a bad person. Just everything in her life is perfect, perfect, perfect. Well, not all of us have a perfect life, and that's why I'm going to use this dice roll to show that. Come on. Okay. That's right. Happiness and money. Happiness and money. Well, we got like a dog chef day? Franklin. I want to eat some turkey. How's that make you feel? Cook you up. Cook you up and eat you alive. Alright, whatever. She is not my concern. Girl one, on the other hand. Haha, you already had flour, idiot. Idiot. Sell them. Sell them. Damn it. Just want girl one to fail so bad. That's right, you're all collecting flour like fools. Like fools, I tell you. Come on, big money, big money, big money. Yeah, see this, idiots? This is how you get it done. See that right there? Got the skinny mushroom, if you know what I mean. Crap. There's only 4 more minutes. And I'm in the lead with the most happiness. I'm way happier than those other people, and I will show them how happy I am. Don't fuck with me. That's right, we already have enough of those. We don't need any more flour. Girl 3. Or whatever. Yeah, girl 1, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't. Right. Just everything getting handed to her. As per usual. Just hurry up and roll your damn pieces. I need to roll. Out of time here. There's already enough flour, but I need to get over there. I need to get that stamp. That's right. Keep moving, jerks. I'm gonna get that stamp, and I'm gonna be the happiest person in this stupid village. Don't you wanna cook? No, we don't have time to cook. We need to get rolling here. Idiots, there's no time for this. We don't get... Stop! You're just handing victory off to Girl 1. What a surprise. What a surprise. Girl 1 gets everything she wants. No, we're not adding 10 more minutes. Okay, we got 2 days left. All right. That's right. Yeah, that's all right. Go ahead. Have fun, everybody. As soon as I get that stamp, everything will be perfect. And I'll get out of this stupid town. Yeah, go ahead and spend your money, stupid. God damn it. You don't know what they made there. You were in the drug trade and you don't even know it then. $25,000. Chump change. Okay, great. Yeah. Hang out with the other visitors. I'm so happy for you. Oh, dear God. I have a real rival in this race now. However, this is gonna turn it all around for me. God damn it! I can't even get over there! But there's no time left. I'm never gonna get the final stamp. And if I don't get the final stamp, the Girl 1 is just gonna rub it in my face. Just shove it in my face that she got all the victories and I didn't. There's 3 people in line. How is that a huge line? This is it. I'm doomed. Have fun. Who has time to have fun, you idiot? There's just no way. There's no way I'm ever gonna be able to find true happiness now. that other idiot who's got all the money and the happiness. Well, she's gonna be able to take me down a notch. I just have one more happiness. And here comes girl one. Oh, you look so good today. That's right, lose your money. Lose your money. Lose your happiness. Yeah, I got happiness, and you didn't. Stupid idiot. That's right, fail. Fail. Fail at everything. God damn it, six spaces. Oh no, it's just gonna get more money than me. Well, you gotta sell the turn. You already sold your turnips. Oh, God. Okay. Please, 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 please. God damn it! This is all your fault! That's right. Yeah. I'm so happy. I'm so happy that girl one didn't even get in the top two. I'm so happy that girl three couldn't beat me. You see, I took hold of the reins of turnips and I chiseled my glory. I'm sorry, I'm intoxicated with my power. I'm the happiest. I'm the happiest. I'm the happiest. Hold the Isabel. There we go. I have the most happiness. This whole city is nothing but depressed animals, but me, I'm the happy one. I'm the one that made it out of this shithole. All kneel before me, leader of the board game. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode of The First Hour. Do I recommend Amiibo? Well, whatever. Animal Crossing Amiibo Festival? You know, it really depends on if you've got friends to play with and if they're really down for the concept. The idea of playing a board game on a video game console with, you know, your own little figurines, which means you're passing around the game board, you know, so they get to tap it. I can see how that's kind of fun. I mean, yeah, it's kind of, you know, I feel like the whole cutting to a scenario where you're gaining or losing money, like, I feel like that slightly interrupts it. I'm not sure how they could fix that, but for the most part, it works well enough. I could see how families would really get along with this. This is a great family game, as long as you've got very young children and you've got some adults that just want to play a board game. You know, it's something that anyone can play, and that's really the important point to all this. There's nothing beyond decision-making, and the decisions are very simple. Do you want to go left or you want to go up? Do you want to sell the turnips now or do you want to wait? How many turnips do you want to buy? Which card do you want to pick? So, the idea that everyone's passing around this gamepad and they don't have to do any sort of hand-eye coordination, I think is actually a rather intelligent move from Nintendo. But, me personally, do I want to play this anymore? Not really, but it's, you know, it's just not my bag. So, do I recommend it? Yes, within that context of you have people that are really down to play some board games. Like, right now, I question if anyone, after they beat, you know, after they played the hour and 15 minutes, are they going to want to play again? Probably not, but I don't think that's what this is designed for. I think it's to come back maybe once every couple of weeks and check it out with a few of your friends, you know? Something to do. But whatever. Let me know what you think. Are you a big fan of Amiibos? Are you a big fan of Animal Crossing? How do you feel about this board game starring these characters? Is this fully representing the spirit of the Animal Crossing games? And if you're not a fan of the Animal Crossing games, do you think that this looks cool anyway? Let me know in the comments below. And yeah, my name is Colin Tanner, and I will see you for the next episode of The First Hour. Thank you for watching.